You know where I was shaved, Cai?
Mm-hmm.
A spider there.
It's cold.
Yeah.
What do you do with the light?
I don't know.
Put it on the table. Why are you taking a selfie?
What?
Ashes here.
Alright there, mates.
It's fucking freezing outside.
Sells a tuna.
I love. There's nothing to say. It's shit. It was shit. It was shit to start with. I don't know, shit. It's shit now.
Hey, ask your pal.
Yeah, go on.
What's all this?
Set.
Cranberry, yeah?
Cranberry.
For rotary.
What mugs? Let's have a small one, I suppose.
Had a pot one, yeah?
Why so small?
Because, I don't know, because we're working men.
Right, builders. Where's Cai? He's actually taking a fucking shit.
Cai? Take a shit off.
He said he's washing his face.
Washing his face?
Yep.
From what?
Rhys? Zits?
Rich, mate. Listen, yeah. 40 minutes.
Yeah.
But we can do that.
Well, we can give him 40 minutes. We really use
it. Yeah, give him 40 minutes. A four man working on a film can get 40 minutes. Oh. The script is fine. It was just, I didn't really think we could achieve it. You know, I didn't think that 40 minutes was achievable by our small production team. And I think Rich was delusional, to be honest with you, from the start.
If this scene goes well,
then we can do it,
because this is the heavy dialogue one.
Well, yeah, this is like 50% of the film, like you said. You're going to get 50% of the film done in one night.
If we're efficient about it. Where's the remote?
You're looking for the line, where's he gone?
Yeah.
And we'll go from here to page 5.
We're not going to get this done tonight. There's 37 scenes.
Yeah, nice one, Cai. Yeah, say that now. Cheers, nice.
What if we do it right, we
always fucking do that. You're Debbie Downer straight away each time.
Well, I'm sorry, it's the truth.
It's the truth.
The all-knowing Cai Roberts.
I saw the wrongs in Rich. I know that on a very personal level, I could see that what you're trying to do, it was only achievable in his mind.
I know it's a bit gay, but
you can't do tights.
Oh, I don't know.
Put this on. Oh, yeah.
Jeez, lad. With a suit, it's expensive, right?
Yeah.
So, are you robbing my house? I look like a car salesman. I've got a great deal on these Audis.
I didn't really have a role in the whole making of it. I was drafted in because I'm Richard's brother, so they need an extra pair of hands, and I'm friends with the guys, Ash and Cai, so it seemed a natural fit. And apparently, I became the director in one night.
What do you think?
We should just
run through it.
Do you want me panning back and forth?
I don't know, you tell us, you're the director.
I'm not the director.
It's not our job.
Well, it's not my job.
Whose job is it then?
Track Rodri. And then when...
We'll cut.
Yeah, we'll do wide shot and then we'll go into mid shots of both. Then you've got full coverage, haven't you?
Yeah.
Right, okay. We're going.
Okay.
All there is to say, really, it was a mess from the start and it was never going to happen. And I only did that night because he's my friend. I only went to go and shoot that night because Rich is an old friend, you know, we've been friends for like over 10 years now.
Good line. God, it's so dark.
Is it the... Do you want a drink?
Yeah.
Okay, fine.
Here we go. Action.
You have to do the scene... Take.
Oh, for God's sake, I have to do that.
Yeah, yeah. It's easy to keep track of it when you edit.
Open that again. Hey, you can see the lights in the reflection.
Well, it's not our fault, is it? You set up the lights.
Well, it's not my fault the whole kitchen's reflective.
Well, isn't it your job to fucking... Cai?
How is 40 minutes possible in 2 weeks? Like, it's not. Really isn't.
Put this light on here.
No, look.
That's really light on here.
The glare
is coming off this.
Just point it up
here. Yeah, so if you point it at the ceiling.
Wait, so what about the fucking cook? It's got the time.
Oh, no, let's just see this. So if I just put...
Oh, for fuck's sake.
Post-apocalyptic.
Yeah, no. Shot, because it'll look different.
What about the lights on the outside of the room? Because when you sat there, there needs to be backlighting behind your head.
I don't know, okay.
So when I pan there, look, it's pitch black.
Yeah, one outside.
Right.
And you want one outside? There is one.
Is that one on? Yeah,
well, it's on, but it's on. Should we move it closer?
Why is it pointing down?
What are you on about? Why did you put it out there? This is fucking hell.
Shit.
I did tell you.
I don't get it.
I told you.
He likes to slate himself with a director, and Cai likes to be fucking technical advisor.
It ends up just being me and you.
Well, no, but they always
saying what to do.
Each time it's this, they don't fucking feel test anything.
Close? Bring it higher?
No, bring it down.
Bring it down? But what if you see it?
Oh. Yeah, it's fucked, man. Who cares? Just do what he says.
Fuck off. Why aren't you, can't you set up lights?
We did. We tried to.
What do you mean you tried to?
I don't know, we went around, we put
you
it where
we didn't
lock
it, the lights glistening.
Well, no, it wasn't dark, was it? We had the light on.
Alright. I'm mad.
When you boys, you said when you're done with your course,
yeah,
you're going to go to Ireland or a cottage or somewhere.
Yeah.
You're going on holiday.
Yeah, we didn't say that. We all said that, yeah.
Well, I mean,
well, we said we'd do that as, you know, once the fucking year's over. Treat ourselves for the summer.
Why don't we just go now?
Like, this film isn't going to work.
What do you mean just go now?
Well, go now. How we do YouTube videos, you know, just vlog. Just vlog whatever we do.
A film. You're not the one getting marked here. You think that's going to get marked? I'd rather do anything else than this. Because this is not going to go anywhere. I'm sorry. It's not going to go anywhere.
Why are you fucking telling me this now?
I told you, like, 2 weeks ago. That we couldn't do this.
I still told you.
Why did you fucking just say, hey, Rich, write the fucking screenplay. And fucking 20 days.
I did not say that.
I sit there, alone in my room, and I write.
How many times?
And I fucking update it. I shared the Google Doc with you. Fucking every day I told you that I was writing.
Yes. And every day I told you that it was shit. I told him weeks before that this wasn't doable. But he obviously didn't listen to me. As always, he blames it on Cai or me. Someone else besides himself. That's how he works.
David's idea is good, though.
You, no, you don't sit and just fuck myself.
Yeah, let's just go somewhere.
Oh, so all this work is for 20 days. Not only is it 20 days wasted, it's also my fucking 12,000 words down the fucking drain for no fucking reason. I fucking scraped my brain so fucking long.
It's not
just to come up with something that has a narrative structure.
I mean, as a friend, to be honest with you, he's alright. But creatively, he's a
We've all got suits.
Yeah.
Right? From that wedding.
Yeah.
Just put your suits on. We can do a story about...
Yeah. Do about honeymoons.
You're in a suit right now, Rich. Just, we'll be like groomsmen. And you've just like left the wedding.
You just run away. It's about you still. Main character. It's about me and you. It's still us. And it's just going to have these two in it too.
Because our chemistry is just... It's popping on the screen.
It's the best we can do. You think we can do this again? We're just going to... Let's fucking go. Cai, you book it.
What do you think? Do you like the idea? Go on, be honest. Everyone else is
shouting. Yeah, I like it.
Right, so that's 3-1.
It's not 3-1. It's the only option we have. What else are we going to do?
Spend another night doing fuck all.
Yeah.
Well, I'm not fucking doing
this. Don't do it.
No, fuck off. You lot sit down here and talk about it and fuck off. No, fuck it off.
What do you mean? Like, isn't he still in the group?
I know, but
Simon.
Everyone else, actually, I'm still stuck in the Gonyers. It's still stuck in my brain. It's 20 days worth.
Yeah, but you gotta let go. It's gone. Years.
That's fucking funny. If it's gone.
You can't, Rich, listen.
It's impossible. Why can't you just get that there? It's not doable.
I told everyone that it was impossible, but no one listened to me.
Oh, fuck off.
You know I did. I did tell you.
You might be right in hindsight.
It was in hindsight. You know I told you.
Yeah.
But no one else believed me.
Maybe you look like a fucking idiot who's invested too much.
You don't look like an idiot.
Don't just give up. I feel like a fucking idiot. Look at me in a fucking suit.
Just give up on the Gonyans. We can't do it. 40 minutes.
Right,
impossible.
If you wanted this idea, then fucking do it. Talk about it amongst yourself. I'm fucking off.
Well, you just gotta be here.
No, why should I?
Just listen. You know, you might get
inspired.
No, I'm
a fucking... Fuck off. Jesus Christ. If you want to do it
amongst your lot. Even you, Cai, you fucking do it as well. Right?
Whatever.
No, because you always fucking sit there and never contribute.
Oh, if you're just gonna rant,
oh,
just piss off.
Fuck off.
For fuck's sake.
Fuck off.
He just doesn't show up.
I'm so fucking ugly. It's not even a joke.
Dad, where's the tire?
It's right there. There it is.
Hell.
Should we just walk in, guy?
Yeah.
I've not done this before, so. You got the code, yeah?
Yep.
Is the host here?
No. Laura. Why is that relevant?
So I might get lucky. Mate, well that doesn't look very flipping.
Oh.
What's gone down here?
Fuck looks, mate.
Some BDSM tools. Your favourite?
This is it, they've got some gaff oil.
They're good, mate. I think it's five pop clips. And BDSM.
Right.
What's the code?
1812. Was it 112?
Hey!
Yeah, looks nice.
Doesn't even. Oh,
what the? What the hell?
Hey. What are we doing? Looking around, eh?
Get the coffee maker.
Lacquered coffee.
Some DVDs. Got Ronan. Robert De Niro, you know.
Sure, Robert De Niro.
Is that he? He, mate.
It's Robert De Niro.
There you go.
Looks like it just ate a lemon.
No, oh, fucking De Niro. They fuckable.
Go upstairs, Cai. Go on.
Alright, let's pick our bedrooms. How many bedrooms? I'm gonna go for this one, mate. Where's the single room? It's not that one. It's
probably this one. Bathroom. It's two bathrooms here. Yeah.
This is mine.
How do you know that's yours?
Single, that's fine.
Why do you need a single?
What?
Why do you need a single?
I don't like big rooms.
Okay.
Back.
Thank you. Yeah, lovely.
Yeah.
It's great.
It's good, isn't it?
Nice. Good for watch your head going in here though. Flipping hell. Trust me. I told you I'm too tall for this world, mate.
I mean, the idea of just going there to film and messing around was someone I wanted to do from the start.
I could tell pretty much on the first day that Rich's heart was not in this new whatever it was. He was still very much thinking about the Gonias. He was in a very fragile place. I think how he dealt with it was just by not being serious. I think that's how he managed to cope, you know? So quickly, it became less of a job to get a film done and more of just a retreat for him. Couldn't really get him to do anything, to be honest. Started acting really fucking stupid.
Ashley!
Hello!
Hello!
I don't know. I wasn't committed. I wasn't into the story as I was with the Gonias. I don't think anyone was.
Boys! Boys! Hey! Hey! Calm down!
Uncle!
Hello! I can't, my hips! I can't!
Come.
My knees, they give out! I'm not very strong like I used to be, you know?
Come on now, let's go.
Uncle, come on! Yes, I'm coming! Oh, yes, Scott! I'm good!
It's private property.
Yeah, that is, this isn't.
It is.
There's a river separating it.
All of it is.
Oh, it's raining, so let's go.
a busy day of filmmaking.
Well, let's go then, Charlie.
Yes, David. Which one?
Sorry. Oh, I'm confused. My old buddies at the
it's
park.
It's okay.
The club.
Yes.
So many of them.
Yeah. You've got so many friends these days, you.
Uncle. The old ticker gets a bit confused.
Come under my umbrella.
Thank you, young.
Oh, rich, you are.
No, no.
Good
boy. Come on. What's he looks like you, doesn't he? He's a spitting image.
Sorry. I say, this is the jewel in our crown, really.
Yeah. Oh, my head, sorry.
You know.
Oh, sorry.
Do you mind?
Just a bit.
Harry Selfridge, hello. Oh,
hey.
Hello, this is my business associate. A Lord
and
Drayton.
Brother, of course.
By all means, gentlemen, follow my lead.
Are we to go into Portmaddock? No, the weather doesn't fare well for the journey.
No, it does not, as it has taken quite a downcast.
It's like 50 minutes away.
50 minutes away.
We were all comfortable with just messing around and filming.
It's panad o gloch.
Cai, wyt ti'n cael panad? Wyt ti'n cael panad?
Mae Cai yn dim yn...
What do you want?
Cai?
You know what?
No. Why is he shaking his fucking head? Say something.
No.
When did he become a mute?
Yesterday.
Why you not one?
I don't want one. Why?
He doesn't take drinks. In a guest house.
No.
You didn't take a drink in a house that's fucking... It's just
that's
for me. Why is it so conscious of drinks?
Maybe I don't like tea.
Is it because there's no
diet coke? I think deep down, there was a very strong friendship between us. Because we had arguments about everything. About tea. That's one I recall most vividly.
Yeah, but the thing is, you do like fucking tea. Hey, I'm asking, it's nice.
But then it became about Rich's hygiene.
So I've got my skin on my face!
What?
What do you want about?
Me skin your face.
Everyone has skin on their face. What?
Yeah, we've known each other for a good 5 odd years. We've come a long way as friends, very close.
Bad skin. I know I have bad skin, mate. I admit to it all the time. I'm sorry if I don't fucking lick your boots and wipe your fucking eyes, you punk fucker.
Not any milk.
But that didn't have any lasting effect, you know, it doesn't stay. And that's what true friendship is. You can have an argument, then literally 20 minutes later, it's gone.
Okay.
My excuse to the world. I'm going to sit down now and look out of a window. I'm going to look melancholy out of the window. Thoughtfully. Like Aristotle. Let's hope inspiration comes to me.
Let's hope. Colleague-wise, you know, working with him. He's not the best, I can tell you that, but he's fine. Catch up with me, Greg. He has his moments of creativeness, but then he just goes off on tangents and rants and sharks and dolphins and all that. I just no idea what he's on about sometimes. He's a weird person, weird man.
After a while, I think we got our heads together and we started filming. Don't know what it was, I just remember Rich had his pants down and there was a gun and Ash was trying to kill him or something.
We're not going over the stand.
Hey?
We're not going over the stand.
No, I think if we're going to go over, we should just go over what we're doing now.
Hey, go to the scenes we're doing.
Fine with scene 15, I think.
Go to the run.
Go to the run?
Yeah, go to the run.
Let me just chance dolphins.
Highlight the ramp, yeah, and then click your pathways.
You weird or is that?
No, I don't.
I don't like that.
Quickly, the actual trying to make a film went out the window.
I can film it, shit.
I think that yesterday we were doing the Garniers. Oh no, the day before. Or whatever, we were doing the Garniers. Here we are, what the fuck are we doing?
I don't fucking know.
I'm gonna die.
People giving us the eyes, you know, it's alright. So like, I know what I look like. I get it. I'm sexy.
Look like a god. Amongst men.
Amongst men. And women.
And women.
We're getting fucking bummed, Daddy.
We're not gonna get bummed. Elementary, hallelujahs, and the leases don't sing songs. Aviation
in the evening, I just can't leave it alone. Look, I'm staring at this. Jump. And you die. It takes me on a moon I try. It's the way you wing it. Why you figuring it
out? Mainly, the idea was put to bed quite quickly and we just moved on to being ourselves. Which I think was for the best.
Can you not walk so fast?
Okay.
Back at it again with the fucking dabs.
Gay
run.
Gayest run I've ever seen. Wait, oh, we should tell back.
That's the most feminine run I've ever seen.
Hiya. How you doing?
Hi. New dab, it's called the Dino Dab.
We're
only having one round, don't we?
Gotta go.
Gotta go.
Gotta go.
Shit.
He's a good player to be. I think he's got good chances as well. He's got good chances for the league.
I don't know what you guys are about.
Nah. Shit, mate.
He's great.
Tell you what, you know Ferdinand? Sleeping on him. We're sleeping on him.
Nah, I
see
what.
George Rooney,
yeah,
he's a sleeper, he is, like.
I tell you, he's striking me. No, nothing better, nothing better.
He's a surprisingly good flanker,
yeah.
I see.
Yeah. He's
surprisingly good flanker.
Ever since they got rid of the old one, this new one, he hasn't got too much doing,
he hasn't got the intimacy with the players, he
doesn't know.
It lacks the bond, like, the bonding, the familiarity with their strengths.
Who does like you?
Is your mum's not here? Alright, cool. Good swing.
Like, last night I was like,
she's
made, aggressive, isn't she?
It is, isn't it?
Which girl? The bartender?
Yeah. It's like she stares at you, but she's nice. It's like, what are you doing in your fucking suits? I don't know, love.
Wait,
I just want to be
suits.
In a suit, yeah.
Dab around, won't I?
Carol Dab.
I had a great time. It was just a weekend away with my friends. My brother. Got to a bit of bonding, you know? We're not the closest.
I'm happy now, got my cheese twists. I hate how it happens every time we go out. Literally, why have they got to be so nosy? No wonder people like, have social anxiety, you know what I mean? You don't like that? No!
I know you drank and all, but this won't really matter in the morning.
Yeah.
But like, we should probably talk about all this.
Gonias?
I mean, it's not really the gonias. It's more about you, you know, your health and...
My health?
I mean, you haven't been yourself recently.
No, I've been pissed off, you know.
Honestly, though, how have you been?
Dunno. All I know is I don't care anymore.
Yeah, but all of us are worried for you, you know that. Like, we care.
I know. I know you
do. You're just out of it.
It's hard to care when what you're doing is not what you set out for. I didn't think I'd be doing this.
I did feel for him at that point. Because he had this idea and this big story and all this. And I was just, you know, taken. Well, do you still care though about the gonias? Are you still stuck on it?
No. Well, not right now, but probably tomorrow morning I will be, yeah.
I mean, you just need to learn. Well, because you failed. I mean, you didn't fail. It's right. Just that we failed you, in a sense. Doesn't mean that
you know he didn't film me, it's me. Like, what did I do? What's that word? I overextended too much.
You did too much work.
Yeah, I did too much work. Sorry, damn it.
What? Sorry for being a bit of a twat.
It's alright, who was a twat?
I know, I'm always a twat, but... You know, I found my fishing license shit. My license didn't expire until the 22nd. Do you want to go fishing?
Yeah, come on.
Where do you want to go? Brennick?
I think in a way, the messing around and just having a camera capturing it all, you get a far more organic, you know, you capture more organic moments as they happen.
Me in this lab. Oh, like that again. Ah. Go way back, me and him. This one here. Chubbs.
What are you doing?
Hold on.
You're a scavenger, aren't you?
Just one, Mark. We only had three. Come on.
We only had three.
Get this, David. Look at that.
Fucking Elson, mate.
What on earth that is, mate? Little jackal scavenger.
Jamie Bevan. Clue.
Jamie Bevan.
Don't
you go for Jamie.
Bob Delvin.
Hey.
You go for Bob Evan. You came with
it, I go wrong. Where's Cai?
Where is he? I can't see him. Where is he? Is he washing his face?
Because at the end of the day, he's my mate. And that's all I care about. I don't give a shit about the gone years and the filming college and all that. You know, he's my mate.
Fuck AIDS.
Fuck AIDS. I have AIDS.
You have AIDS?
Yeah.
I'll be honest, Cai, pivotal, right? Without him, we wouldn't have anything to show. I don't remember the exact moment we told him to film. It was sort of his own tuition, really. Intuition? Was it intuition?
And the way Cai filmed it, you got to give props to that. You know, him filming that saved us. He saved a lot of our asses. Because without that, we wouldn't have an assignment done. You know, we wouldn't have any of that. And so basically, Cai, if you're out there, Cai, thanks. Appreciate it. You know? Need a drink.
I want to make sure this is on camera, mate. Today's the day. We exorcise the ghost of the gun.
Hang on, hang on. Look at me. Sentry gun, online.
My chip on. Stylized picture. Just with a bandit set of camera.
They're clearing.
What do you need? Fire. This thing. This piece of foreign material.
No.
What do you call these again?
No.
No! Just there, just keep it contained here.
Wood, just keep it contained. I mean, that's how fire works.
You get a nice circumference, solid stone. It'll contain the flame.
You know, the flame will lick out to the side and this will slap it on the tongue, you know what I mean?
Do we really need that though? It's like, we're only burning paper.
Get the rocks and it
sticks.
Sound like a plan to me. Done. Pretending that it's all okay. Oh, there's like seven Beatles.
Richard Lister. Screenwriter.
No, we couldn't.
I'd try over and over and over.
You just give up so quickly, everyone does. It's a curious sound. Bone collectors rustling leaves on their knees. Many poets in this town.
Slide stone should hold.